Stem cells form an important part of the human body and are found in different types of tissues. There are also various kinds of these cells in the body, and they are present since the development of an embryo. The four primary stem cells that have been identified to date include embryonic stem cells, adult stem cells, fetal stem cells, and pluripotent stem cells, often referred to as hiPSCs. There are further classifications of these cells as well, such as neural stem cells and cardiac myocytes. It is well known that stem cells play a role in tissue repair and regeneration, as well as in diseases like type 1 diabetes, cardiac diseases, and even neurodegenerative diseases. While research is still in progress to provide further details on the potential benefits of stem cells, improvements in stem cell regeneration are surely thought to hold various advantages for the human body. Various strategies have been identified to assist in stem cell regeneration. Therapeutic techniques are used in medical industry to transplant stem cells, which can be a useful option for treatment of certain conditions. Emerging research also suggests that the use of an appropriate fasting technique may be a key to enhancing stem cell regeneration in the human body. In a study led by scientists at the University of Southern California, scientists found that a prolonged fasting technique could be useful in promoting the regeneration of hematopoietic stem cells. The mechanisms of action here were primarily due to a reduction in circulating concentrations of PKA as well as IGF-1 in the blood circulatory system. In turn, this seemed to activate the regeneration process of hematopoietic stem cells. These particular stem cells are known to play a crucial role in immune function, assist in resistance to stress in the body, and promote self-renewal for cells and tissue in the human body. In another study, scientists found that fasting can assist in oxidation process of fatty acids. In turn, this leads to enhancement within the function and regeneration of intestinal stem cells. The benefits here would primarily include an improvement in homeostasis within the body, as well as improvements in certain conditions and effects that are associated with the aging process. In a study that was led by a team of researchers from the Longevity Institute in Southern California, a breakthrough was made when they discovered certain stem cells could be regenerated through fasting that could potentially assist in the reversal of diabetes. The study found that NGN3-driven beta cells, a specific type of stem cell that is important in producing insulin, which is very important in diabetes, especially type 1 diabetes, because in type 1 diabetics, they do not produce insulin in the body anymore because of not having any pancreatic beta cells. They found that this could be regenerated and the functionality of the cells could be enhanced by inducing a diet that mimics the effects of fasting. And yet another study that should be noted here further provided evidence that prolonged fasting could be beneficial for stem cell regeneration. This study was conducted on mice, but this leads to a call for human studies as well. A diet that mimicked prolonged fasting was introduced to the mice. An elevation in stem cell quantity, function, and regeneration was noted. This led to a reduced incidence of skin lesions and cancer, a reduction in visceral fat, and a rejuvenation of the immune system in the study subjects. To summarize, fasting can be a very effective way of regenerating stem cells, which in return can help benefit increase our immune system, promote self-renewal for cells and tissue in the human body. It can also improve in homeostasis, improve the aging process in our body, reduce incidences of skin lesions, cancer, reduction in visceral fat, and possibly reverse the effects of diabetes. Please let me and the community know in the comment section below if you have benefited in this capacity with fasting. Also, don't hesitate to ask any further questions about fasting. Keep it locked here with Dr. LeGrand for more fasting videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time by clicking on the subscribe button here. For more things on fasting, check out this playlist right here. If you want to know more about autophagy, check out this playlist right here. Until next time, this is Dr. LeGrand signing out. Thank you.